Hello guys, I hope you all are doing well. So today we are going to see how to grow plumeria or champa as we call it in Hindi. So plumeria has very beautiful flowers and they have an amazing fragrance. Plumeria is also called champa and in Marathi we call it chafa. So recently what happened is some monkeys came and they broke this branch. So I had this plumeria plant already in my house and one of that monkey broke this branch. So lucky for us, plumeria grows from cuttings only. So here is that branch that monkey broke. See, here it is. So what we will do is we will grow this cutting only. Before planting, we have to keep one thing in mind that plumeria leaves or any branches releases some kind of milk when we break it. So see, I'm breaking this branch and it releases some kind of milk and that is actually poisonous. So when this branch broke, it also released some milk. So this branch also released that milk. So what happens is when you plant this directly, there is a chance that this cutting might catch fungus. So I've let it dry for 3 days now and now it is completely dry. So when I plant this, there will be no fungal attack on this. Also, if you want to plant it directly after taking the cutting, then make sure that you use a fungicide. And if you don't have a fungicide at home, don't worry, you can just apply turmeric powder and you will be all set. So we will plant that cutting here. So I'll dig some soil. So the good thing about plumeria is they are fighter plants and they don't die easily. They survive some of the harshest conditions and they grow very easily. That's the beautiful part about it. And after growing, they give us some amazingly fragrant flowers and they also look beautiful. Plumeria can grow up to 2 to 3 meters tall, but you can keep it short by growing in a container, or if you are planting it in ground, then make sure that you provide it enough space to grow. So that's it. So we have successfully planted that plumeria plant and I will also show you some results. So around a month back, the same monkey incident happened with my plumeria plant and a small branch was broken. So what I did is I planted that cutting also. And it has been a month, so here are the results of that. See, there are new branches coming out of it. Here are two new leaves. So after 15 to 20 days, that cutting will also start growing roots and it will get new branches and new flowers. So that is how you grow plumeria, guys. And I hope you liked this video. And if you did, please like, share and comment. And also subscribe to my channel. Bye.